And this is Kyle with ExpertVillage, and I'm going to be talking about some tips for Sony Acid Pro. Second thing, always keep it in a folder that is not on your system drive. It just makes it so much easier, especially if you don't have a hoss of a computer. You want to make sure your system drive is as clean and as fragment-free as possible. So you keep it on a second or a third drive, or maybe even get an external drive to put all your music so that way it's all in one place. It's not going to be deleted. I suggest really you get out your Acid program and you just go through it. I mean, you just got to learn this thing, and the way to learn it is to do it, and that's just to simply go through it. I can realistically say if you get on here and you listen to some of these basics, I'm not trying to get it to where that you're going to be, you know, putting out Celine Dion albums next year. This is just a simple way to get you going, that you can make music that has layers, that has depth, that has instruments, so that when people listen to it, they can say, wow, man. And I've heard people that have made Acid projects, and I've made some myself, that you could not believe. That even other people that heard it, they thought, well, that must have been produced with Pro Tools or something like that. But no, it was just a simple Acid program.